Alright guys, here we go. Playing some Dogger. Into Pantheon. And Pyke. That is a D. What? That hook hit me through like three minions. Guys, Dogger. What are we playing into? We're playing into Jin Velkaz. Okay, so I don't. He's gonna start top side. We need to get down in lane. Holy. Oh god, really? Well, that's fucked. I just, help. How did Velka, I guess we killed Velkaz, huh? That was played really awkwardly. Oh boy! Hey! Get him, Ally. GG's! Okay, we got our LP back! Well, that's unlucky. Damn it. Ah, that's unlucky. All right. We tried. I didn't quite get it far enough through them with my R. Damn it! greedy fucker won't just ult.
Why? Why?
Oh god. That was a free kill. Vayne went fully back. They didn't see the freeze, I guess. They were just letting him have it. I think if I didn't miss an auto, their E knocked me out of an auto. I probably would have had it myself. Man. Yeah, maybe let's not fight the fucking 8 and 4 Aatrox anymore. I'm not down for that. I thought I was gonna have to R twice, so I double tapped. How did your ulti go off without you jumping there? Your ulti only jumps if you hit an enemy with it. I got the Vel'Koz interrupted. Damn. GG's. How did that terribly forced fight work? I have no idea. I have no idea.